Welcome back to Fallout 4. We are currently in... Where are we? Right up here. Weston Water Treatment Plant. Trying to take care of the water for the robots over at Grey Garden. So let's see what we got to deal with here. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure it's my alerts, but what's this? Can't get in there, so let's go this way. This is kind of a long thing. Well, I guess you can get in from up there, huh? Okay, so let's see what's up here. Take the elevator, because that's what they want us to do. So apparently there's a way to get in here from up there. On top. I've never done that. Alright, we're gonna take the elevator. That's what it's all about. That door's wide open. It says come hither. Let's go this way.
Going down. Lower level.
Seriously? They got a frickin' damn turret in a water treatment plant. The hole. That's pretty good. All the hole, the bullet holes in a terminal. Just a hole, but it's still functioning, man. I can still use it. Same thing as the other one. Alright. We got black room glasses. I don't need those. I'll take the ashtray, though. Technical documents. What's over here? I didn't want the combination wrench. Take that stuff. Clipboard. More technical documents. I did go back to Sanctuary and dump off a whole bunch of stuff, so now my carry weight is a little bit more respectable. 171. Cigarettes, ashtray. I don't want the picture frame. I can't go in here, it don't look like. I can go in here. Huh. Let's not go in there just yet. Let's leave that close. I don't want any Meyer lurks sneaking up behind me. I don't want a fancy hairbrush. And that's a novice lock, we can do that.
That's it.
Oh, all kinds of cool stuff in here, eh? Shotgun shells, give me some 10 mil ammo, come on. Ooh, 4 fusion cores, there we go, very nice. Those are gonna come in handy later. Here, nothing down there. The beaker. Oh, I didn't have to unlock anything. Hey, when that happens. It's alright, it's good XP. What's over here? This is a chem station. Is there anything in there? Let's see. Nope. It's always good to check, you never know. Alright, so we can go that way or this way. Let's see what's down here. Here's the flooded building. We have to get all that water out of here. Drain the flooded water. This is where the Mylurks come in, I believe. they're living in there. Adjustable wrench. That has a gear in it, doesn't it? It does. Okay, so that's why I always get confused with combination wrenches and adjustable wrenches. I think these guys need shotguns. These guys need shotguns. Let's go see what happens if I go this direction. Let's see where this direction goes. I hear another turret. There. Okay, don't reload. Don't reload. Don't reload. We're gonna go with shotguns for the Maya Lurks. Or sniping them. I don't know. What's this? We have another magazine. I didn't know this was here. Picketing fences. Yeah, that doesn't do anything for me. It just gives me some really cool stuff to build with. There's a clock. What about this terminal? Can I open a safe with the terminal? Turret control. Nope. That's a guy who destroyed a turret, so nothing to talk about there. Airbrush desk. What's this way? Okay, so this is another exit here. Microscope. We take the microscope. Okay, we don't have any fusion cores in here. Little plastic bottle, though, that's always good to have. Metal bucket, paintbrush, empty paint can. Wonder glue, silver lagerfuse, scalpel, and we'll take all that. What the hell, why not? Alright, now. I don't think I want to go out this way. I think that's dangerous. We'll go back on the top. Take these guys down. I'll try to use my other weapons. Shotgun shells and 45 ammo on these guys. These two guys are just playing around here, aren't they? That's the other door right there, but I'm not sure. I'm not 100% sure. So this guy ran, huh? I'm in danger from something. Is he coming back? Nope, this is a different area. Alright, keep that in mind. Don't fall in a hole. That would be bad. Where do I gotta go next? I know there's like three pumps you gotta turn on in here, or four pumps. I guess maybe over there. Oh, there's this guy. He's gonna hide over there. No way you're gonna hide over there, dude. You still don't know where I am, huh? Turn around. Oh, he's running. Scumbag. Here he comes. He has a wounding. See, now wounding is nice, but a double barrel wounding is tough. That's my first wounding legendary weapon, and it has to be a double barrel shotgun. Alright, we're gonna take that. We're gonna have to figure out how to work with that. Where am I supposed to go? I guess I'm supposed to go this way, but I'm not sure. Turrets. Gotta watch out for turrets. Oh, it's underwater, so I can't get it yet. Is this one of the pumps right here? This isn't one of the pumps, is it? No. Okay, let's go this way. That's a tough spot. There's one on each side of the wall here. Got one down. Where's the other one at? See it. Double barrel shotgun, huh? Yeah, I want to figure out a way to use that. Wait a minute. There's another one out here somewhere. Another turret. This guy pops up and a turret gets him, huh? Where's the turret at? I don't see it. I don't know where it's at. Okay. So where did that Myler pop up at? The hell of a sump pump. Okay, so he's still alive down there. Let's just toss a grenade at him. It had a hurt. He's still alive? Yeah, barely. Okay, no mo. Ah. This doesn't go anywhere, does it? There's some guys running around over there. Yeah, we get a little bit of distance on this, aren't we? Not too bad. So I gotta go over there. Thank you.
Wait.
Darling, so good to see you. You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, such a gentleman, too. I simply must give you something. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greeny to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!